The taser's back, guys. For those of you who are confused, stay confused. I'm not explaining it. You gain new ability. I have a fucking light sword! Holy shit, do you see this? It's a light sword! An actual Star Wars!
I will be the most powerful Jedi ever.
What is that? Holy shit! Okay. What do you want me to do? No, but like, what do you want me to do? That's his health bar! Look at the top! Okay, okay, hold on. I understand. I can't, dude. I can't. I understand it perfectly.
Trevor Anakin! I have the high ground!
You underestimate my power!
Try it. I don't understand.
I'm out of trouble. I gotta go on this bouncy ball. The aim, the baish. That's my catchphrase, the baish.
Do kids really, like, find that funny? I gotta go on this bouncy ball. I gotta go on this bouncy ball. Like, are you fucking kidding me? You're a grown-ass fucking adult! What the fuck is wrong with you? Women are naturally good at platformers. That's just kinda fucked. That's wrong! Women aren't good at video games at all.
I always call people virgins, but I would say like you're a fucking
dude,
virgin.
I love how they're like, oh, I trash talk you. Oh, you virgin. Oh, you trash. Yo, bitch, you're fat. Oh. Dude, people in the gaming industry, guys are just so misogynist against me. Like, where does it end? Where does it fucking start and end? Like, come on. Where's the line crossed here?
But I only say it on the mic because then you can tell, like, you can understand my tone.
Fucking bitch. And it is known to be in fecal matter, so ass eating is not safe. Ass eating will spread corona, boys. And I think that's mostly how South Florida got it. Thanks, Storm. Dude, you know what? I'm always here for you guys, to giving you the crucial information that you need. You cannot dine on life's fine behind, okay? You're gonna get sick. Fuck. Why is...
I want to talk.
Yo, he just ate some cherries, guys. That's what I say about video games and, like, any instrument ever. You know, I beat Final Fantasy VII and it took me 40 hours. Or I could have learned how to play the violin. And played Mozart's fucking Ninth Sinatra. You know what I mean? Dude, I actually do my haha face really well. It's almost like that's my face. Crazy. Oh, wow.
Damage to the supper and the explosion.
Gonna start
are we in any danger?
The situation is under control, and the people of our fair city need not worry about any additional conflict. We're in the process of conducting a full forensic investigation, but we suspect the device used was similar to that employed in the attack on Mako Reactor 1. The perpetrators of that atrocity were filmed making their escape. These agents of the
Avalanche are those milk trucks see any action? Peak American entertainment. Dude, hot girls and football. Hell yeah, brother. Bro, why is he ruining it? Dude, this is like when you watch porn and the guy starts moaning louder than the girl and you're like, dude, shut the fuck up. I didn't come here for you. I didn't come here to listen to you. You're a placeholder, dude. You are there to shut the fuck up while the girl does the thing. Go! Damn! I saw it! Oh, this is the one with the children's song, right? Yep. Oh no. This did not age well. Oh no. Ah, you know, that was a great halftime show. This bedroom? Like, okay, I've done this before, right? But like, trying it. Like, look at this, okay? Here's my wall, right here. And then I can still be on camera and touch the other side of my room. Like, dude, this room is tiny. I can barely fit like my six girlfriends in here. What was the inspiration behind designing your bedroom, Miranda? So my inspiration was loneliness. I'm pretty alone all the time, and I surround myself with images and stuffed animals so I can feel comforted about how alone I am in this room. And the lights are to light up my dark soul. And the anime posters are I'm a big weeb. Soggy biscuit.